So here is a lady who I can't believe is not in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, who should be. Ladies and gentlemen, Joan Jett.